Chhattisgarh Home Minister Ram Sevak Paikra was severely injured in a road accident after addressing a rally in Ambikapur district. The accident took place at Ghat Pendari area after his car collided with a pickup van. The police officials and ambulance immediately reached the accident site and took him to a hospital in Bhadgaon. The doctors said the Home Minister has received injuries on head and back and his condition is critical but stable. Correspondent Ritesh from Ambikapur, Chhattisgarh for ANI.